Hello everyone, welcome back to Alice Kitchen, episode 6 today. And we're gonna make a dish, again, inspired by my mom's kitchen. Today we're gonna make Casarecce with pancetta, peas and mushroom. Okay, let's start cooking. So the first thing we're gonna do in a hot skillet, we're gonna throw our pancetta. So we're gonna make the pancetta sweat, and the fat that it's gonna create, we're gonna keep it in the pan. Then we're gonna separate the pancetta from its fat and throw the other ingredients in the fat of the pancetta. That's gonna give like an all new flavor to all the ingredients. So while the pancetta is sweating, remember to put salt in your boiling water. Always put salt when the water is boiling. So now that we have a nice coat of fat in our pan, you're gonna throw the onion. Make sure you don't burn the onion. You don't wanna burn onion. See, it's taking the color of the fat of the pancetta. And now, we can throw in our peas and our mushroom. You're gonna put a pinch of salt. There you go. So that the mushroom, I'm gonna expel the water and they start to give me like a nice sauce. Obviously, we're gonna add pasta water when the pasta is in. Buon sangue. Hi mom. If you enjoyed these episodes, please subscribe to my channel, leave me a comment, ask me any question, or ask me a recipe that you want to make at home, and I'll see if I can make it for you. Bye.